I'm going to take a couple of weeks off, make sure I'm healthy, and then get really back into preseason, get back to working because I need to be able to fund training. So pretty much just get back to being healthy, get back to training, and get ready to go.
Yeah, we're just going to look back at the video, figure out what needs to be worked on, and whenever we're back together again, we're going to handle it just like we did in Yokohama and just like we did in All African Games and over here as well. So I think we're going to be fine as long as we can practice and get that stuff going.
I'm pretty much on the same page as Blinks. We have the same coach, so I'll have a couple weeks off. And I want to come back strong, have a good indoor season. I really want to make indoor worlds. And also I have to work, make money to fund my outdoor. So it'll be a tough year, but I think we can do it.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yes. Yeah.